स्टैंडर्ड 8th सब्जेक्ट मैथ्स चैप्टर 1 रैशनल एंड इरैशनल नंबर्स बाय मनीषा संगमेश्वर कुलशेट्टी एमएससी बीएड। के मनीषा या शैक्षणिक चैनल मध्ये आपलं स्वागत। हेलो स्टूडेंट, to show root 2 irrational number on number line. For this, we draw first with the help of the scale. This is the number line. Labeling is the L. Take the origin O having coordinates 0. Now take a distance OA having the 1 unit. Okay? Then draw a perpendicular line with the help of this set square. On this number line from point A, and the name of this line is M. Okay. Now take the same distance. OA is the one unit. With the help of the rounder, we take also with the help of the scale, same distance on the perpendicular line M, and put that point, name of this point is P. Okay, this is the one unit. Now join OP. What is this? The figure is made is triangle, but what type of triangle is here? A right angle triangle. Then in right angle triangle, the side opposite to 90 degree is called as the hypotenuse. And we know that by Pythagoras theorem, we have to calculate the length of this hypotenuse. First, we have to calculate the by Pythagoras theorem. In right angle triangle OAP, hypotenuse square OP square is equal to OA square plus AP square. Isn't it? From figure, OA is the 1 plus one square AP square. 1 square 1 plus 1 square 1. Addition is the 2. But the value of OP square is the 2. But we want the length of OP. For this, we have to taking square root from both sides. Therefore, OP is equal to root 2. Then this is the length is root 2. We have to measure this length. What is this? This is the length of OP root 2, and we have to put on the number line. Therefore, we use this rounder and put this iron point of the rounder on point O. Take the radius OP of root 2 and draw the arc. That arc cuts to the number line L, and that point Q represent the root 2, because OP is equal to OQ is equal to root 2. The radius of same circle is same, isn't it? Okay. In next lecture, we have studied about how to show root 3 irrational number on number line. Process is same. Okay. Till then, thank you. Video आवडल्यास चॅनलला नक्की सबस्क्राइब करा आणि शेअर करा. धन्यवाद.